Good evening and welcome to the Clayton Center. I'm Scotty Henley, and you're just in time for your Wednesday night stream and delight. On our way to Christmas Town, and we're counting down the days. Brought with us some Detroit muscle, former Detroit muscle, but you're never really former, I don't think. You always keep it with you, I believe.
I believe so.
You take it with you.
We got Sayer McShane in the house tonight. Two ladies are going to rock the house. We're not going to burn the house down because we need to keep it for a little longer, but we're going to rock the house. Now, I did say they're originally from Detroit. They call Raleigh, North Carolina, their home area, I believe now,
correct.
Home base, correct?
Correct.
You've opened for Edward McCain.
Yes.
Buddy Guy.
Mm-hmm.
Robin Trower. Mm-hmm. But most importantly, 2011, you played at the NHL All-Star Game right here in Raleigh.
That's
right. Those who know me know it best. I play hockey. I love hockey, so thank you for doing so. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd love to bring to you Sayer McShane.
Thank you.
I had you to myself. I didn't want you around. Those pretty faces always made you stand out in the crowd. Someone take you from the bunch, one glance was all it took. And now it's much too late for me to take a second look. Here we go. Oh, baby, give me one more chance. Show you that I love you. Won't you please let me back in your heart? Oh, darling, I was blind to let you go. Back. Yes, I do now. I want you back. Ooh, ooh, baby. I want you back. Yeah, 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 yeah. I want you back.
All right.
Something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, see a sight that almost stops your heart.
You try to scream,
but terror takes the sound before you make it. You stop screaming, and horror looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed, because this is killer.
That's where you break out all your great 80s dance moves.
All right.
So now we're going to do a song off of our first CD. This one's called Fistful of Water. And we're so glad to be here at the Clayton Center. I'm Kristen Sayer, the guitar player, and over here twirling sticks, the one and only MC Shane, Miss Carolyn McShane on the drum.
All right.
All right. So this one's called Fistful of Water, and it goes something like this. All right.
I'm
you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
All right. So that's off of our first CD. We're actually in the studio right now working on our follow-up CD, album, whatever you want to call it these days. Download. All right, we're going to do an anthem, a stadium anthem sing-along. And Carol and I are uniquely poised to sing this one because we were both born and raised in South Detroit.
There you go.
I know we have your condolences. Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took a midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going. Smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume. Pour a smile, they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers waiting
up and down the boulevard. Their
shadows searching in the night.
Just to find emotion,
hide him somewhere in the night.
Working hard to get my fill, and everybody wants a thrill. Paying anything to rule the dice. Just one more time. Some will win, some will lose, but some are born to sing the note. Oh, the moving never ends. It goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers waiting
up and down the boulevard. Their
shadows searching in the night,
yeah.
Streetlights, people
living just to find emotion,
hiding somewhere in the
believing. Thank you.
I see all the lighters out there in the internet slang.
All right.
Well, you know, it's that time of the year, so we're going to do
a Christmas song.
A holiday song, a Christmas song. This is one that we wrote It's a song very near and dear to me, reminding me of how I grew up in northern Michigan. All right, it goes like this. It's called Under the Christmas Lights.
Staying in long shadows cut through the snow and twilight begins. Kindle the fire, light up the tree. There's just no place in this world that I would rather be. Yeah. It is the season of the brightest night. Long as I'm in your arms, everything's all right. Just you and me, baby, under the Christmas light. I look at the tree and I see all the elves, a collection of and occasional tears, but the greatest gift of all isn't under the tree, it's getting to spend Christmas with you right next to me. It is a season of the brightest night.
Song off of our CD called Under the Christmas Lights. A little festive holiday action there for you. And now, shifting gears, because, you know, being from Motown, we're going to do what we like to call the rock medley.
Got to do some rock.
It's a perfect follow-up to Christmas music anytime.
All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's rock it out.
See if you know these.
A one, two, three.
Do it, put up the dukes and let's get down to it. Hit me with your best shot. Why don't you hit me with your best shot? I said, hit me with your best shot. Fire away. Jack is down on his luck. It's fun. Gina works in Diamond Robley, working for her man. She brings home a pay for the
call that one Metallica and Friends. All right, this next one is off of our CD. We wrote this a while back. It's called You Got Me. And it goes something like this. I said, right where I want me, right next to you, yeah. Said there's nothing anybody can say or do, ooh, to stop me.
You stop me, yeah.
Now come on, baby, now that you got me.
Ooh, you got me, yeah.
Walking a lonely road,
carried a heavy load, a frozen heart and broken dream. But I wouldn't let you get close to me. Well, you wore me down with patient love, and then you showed me how to rise above.
Oh, ooh, you got the yeah, right where I want me, set right next to you. There's nothing anybody can say or do to stop me.
Stop me.
Come on, baby, yeah, now that you got me. Melted all my pain away. It's just a little more every day. Finally, my heart was free. Cause you never gave up on me. Always one foot out the door, yeah. But I'm not running. Nothing anybody can say or do to stop me.
Stop me.
Oh, come on, baby. Now that you got me. Yeah, yeah.
Ooh, hey.
I've been thinking about you every day. And you're about to drive me out of my mind. Yeah. No one's ever made me feel this way. You're so one of a kind.
Got me off the CD.
Thank you. But wait, there's more. All right. So we were teasing our fans, like we always do, that we were going to debut a new song, some new Sayer McShane material. So they know this one, but this is a different version. And I hope you all like it. It's called "Like the Rain," and it goes like this. That's my big buildup. I'm shut down and I drown in these troubled waters. It rains down and I found you are my shelter. So let it rain, let it pour. I swept in and I began
Oh, to feel the thunder and if I can't swim, well, the wind, she no longer holds me under. So let it rain, let it pour. Wash away and restore. Just like the rain, oh yeah. Well, every little drop of rain means something. When it's falling from our eyes, oh, always seems to be another mountain. It's unfair, ooh, this world around me, but you, well, you're there, and you care to come and find me, to remind me, yes, to remind me. Same anymore. 'Cause this day is coming, they sure go. So let it rain, let it pour. Oh, let it rain, let it rain.
Thank you.
Complete with rainstorm. At
thank
the
you.
End.
That's our song, like
thank
the rain.
You for the rain.
All right, and that that remix, I should say, is going to be available on our new album. So we're pretty excited about that. Okay, let's see here. So I think every once in a while, you have to go country, you know, right, Carolyn?
We got to go country. Let's go country.
So this is kind of country. You might know this one. I don't know. Let's
All
see
right.
if you do.
Let's see if you know it.
Let's see if I know it.
Two, three.
Used to spend my nights out in the bar room. Liquor was the only love I know. But you rescued me from reaching to the bottle and brought me back for being too
I can.
That's what I said.
You're as smart as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy.
You know, I look for love in all the same old faces.
Find the bottom of a bottle always right. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. 'Cause there's another like your love to get me high. Yeah, you're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet.
Song, I tell you. All right, that was fun. We had to put a little bit of country in there to offset all the rock and roll. You know how it goes.
A little bit of country, a little bit of rock.
All right. This next one is off of our first CD. You're the one.
You are the one.
You're the one. Goes like this. It's a fun little number. Ready? Three, four. All right. Ooh, oh yeah. Well, I had no idea anyone could be as inspirational as you are to me.
You're genuine, you're rude with the topical. And I am absolutely in love with you. Won't you take me on that slow ride? Yeah. Make me feel good inside, yeah, yeah. Show me how to have fun, baby. Show me, baby, why you're wrong. Yeah, 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 yeah. Well, I thought this only happened in the movies. You know, the Julia Roberts or someone just not doing it. But I don't need some long white limousine. It's just that life's a game and I want you on my team. Take me on a slow ride, yeah. Make me feel good inside, oh, show me how to have fun, yeah. Show me, baby, why you are. Yeah, 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 yeah. Thing that I've been through, I can't believe that you love me like you do. We waited all our lives to feel this way, yeah. Finally there is nothing standing in our way. Bring it down. Won't you take me on that slow ride? Won't you, baby, feel good inside and show me how to help. First album.
You know you are.
All right. That was fun. All right, this next one is some Motown soul. Got to put a little Motown in there, you know. This next number was made popular by the one and only Mr. Marvin Gaye. And it goes like this.
Yourself to me.
never be wrong. A little love is true. Oh, baby. Stop it around.
Pick it back. Oh, a lot of our fans love this next song. And so, of course, we're going to play it for you. I'm glad you all are tuning in. I can't see all of you, but we're so grateful. Our fans are absolutely wonderful. They have been there through thick and thin for us. So we always try to play the requests. So if I could see your requests, I know somebody somewhere would probably be asking for this number. So let me switch out my guitar. And we're going to give it a whirl.
She's going to switch it out. That takes about a half an hour, so not about five seconds. 5 second rule. All right. We're going to pick it up with a fancy guitar.
All right. See how fast that was? It was almost record time. I think I'm going to be in the Guinness book for that. Switch up. All right. See if you know this one. It's a rock song. Ready, Carol? No right, no wrong. Selling a song. A night. Whisper game. And if the real thing don't do the trick, you better pick up something quick. You're gonna burn, burn, burn. I'm gonna do the way. We'll be right back.
you say me in, I saw you again. Today, I had it from a hideaway. Smile like the sun, kisses forehead. Be one and take, it never fails. Your life's so young and so weak. I bet you're gonna ambush me. Have it down, 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 down on my knees. And I won't bear a good eye. Bothers and me. Uh-huh. No right, no wrong. Sell him a song. A man with fucking. And if the real thing don't do the trick, you gotta make up something quick. You're gonna die.
McShane right there. That is heat right there.
Thank
right
you.
There. You need a drink of water or anything? You all right?
I'm all right. I'll make it through.
You got time for one more?
I think we got one more.
Okay,
so
just to remind you all, next week, Proton Jones will be with us to go through his version of the 12 Days of Christmas, whichever that may be. I'm not sure.
Very nice.
And some other silly things that happen right before Christmas.
Okay.
Okay. Get your water.
All
we appreciate you being with us. We appreciate you supporting the acts here.
Thank you.
Hope that you will continue to do so. I hope that we will get through this a lot quicker than this past year and the new year comes up.
Absolutely, absolutely.
And we can have people in the house here. That would be the ultimate goal.
I agree with that.
That's a good one.
You've done, I'm always amazed by everybody who's come out here, and you've done just as well playing to these cameras, and thank you so much, because I know it's tough, because it's just
pleasure.
Us applauding.
I'll take it. We'll take it. Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you.
Well, thank you. We really appreciate it. So, one more, okay?
All right.
Right
got
on.
It.
Thank you.
Yes, once again, Carolyn McShane on the drums, MC Shane. Nice job, Carolyn.
Thank you. Kristen Sayer, the guitar player on guitar.
We're so grateful to the Clayton Center and all of you guys for helping us. You've been wonderful to work with. So I hope you all have a wonderful Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and come see Sayer McShane. Thank you also, Judy, for your help. And thank you to all of our fans for your endless support through all of this and into the future. And here we go, last song.
Magic sticks. Hey! Christmas and a Happy New Year. We are Sam McShane.